Hey, we love you, Whitney. Love you, sis.
We were